The Sparrow Children's Center has had a long history with the Children's Miracle Network, raising over $20 million over the past 25 years. This year's miracle child is 5-year-old Bella Fakih of Okemos, who spent months at Sparrow last year for a life-threatening bowel obstruction.
Bella had been vomiting and complaining of belly pain, and I just thought it was a stomach flu. She had a hernia, and what happened was that all 10 feet of her small bowel was through this hernia. But Dr. Jonah, who was the surgeon, he had laid out all 10 feet of the small bowel, and they were giving it time to revive. And she ended up having her second surgery on July 4th. Once we got home, she had developed yet another stricture. And that's when we had our longest hospitalization of the three. Our care was excellent. This was nothing but a positive experience for Bella. She can name off the nurses, the playroom staff. She remembers the people and how good they took care of her. Bella had been selected to be the Children Miracle Network Miracle Child of the Year. And we were just so honored to fulfill that role. And for me, I think it was closure. It was closure for all of this. Now we can give back and be done with this part of our life.
Join us May 31st and June 1st for the Children's Miracle Network Telethon on WILX TV 10, where you'll have the opportunity to make a donation that helps continue this important work.